Hey guys, welcome to my channel, you can enjoy Jojo Fans. Today I'm going to solve this word problem that my mom made for me. So let's start, and I'm going to read it first to you. And let's see if you think it's correct. And you have to join me, and you can start this word problem by following me on maybe Facebook. Mommy had two tomatoes. She went to Publix and bought 7 more. How many tomatoes does Mommy have in all? So I have to do my cups, or else I won't know the answer and it will be so wrong. So I have to start my equation, or else I won't know and I'll forget. So we don't know the end. So we have to draw 2 and add 7 more, and then let's see what it equals. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now let's count them all together. Follow me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, and add 7 again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And number line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And I'm done!
That's the answer? How many tomatoes?
9!
Woohoo! 100%.
Make sure you follow me on Pinterest, on Facebook.
On YouTube.
Yeah, on YouTube. And you can look at my website on Facebook. Bye!